After the spay yesterday, 4 p.m., there is no more discharge from the vulva because the uterus with pus has been taken out. And the dog is much better now and more active. So she should be able to go home today.